bitter wind chills on Monday. Warmer by the middle of this week, though. We get into the 30s and, hey, even the 40s. But we are dry, dry, dry through the next several days. We didn't see much, if anything, this past weekend. Just a trace, officially, of rain here at Epley. And we're not seeing anything out there this morning other than clear skies and very cold winds. 8 degrees by 7 o'clock. That is why you need to bundle the kids up. We are going to have those below zero wind chills through about 8 or 9 o'clock this morning. Mostly sunny, still cold. 27 for a high today by 3 o'clock. But you factor in really light winds, and that'll drop the wind chills back down to the upper teens and low 20s. Lucky number 7 out there this morning, clear skies, northwest winds at about 9 miles an hour. So here are the air temperatures across the area. Hey, we have a goose egg, 0 in York right now, 1 Columbus, Norfolk, 6 Fremont and Tecama, dropping into the single digits across portions of western Iowa as well. But you factor in those winds, there they are, the wind chills, 5 to 15 degrees below zero. You want to cover up exposed skin this morning because you will start to feel it pretty quickly out there. Get a good winter jacket on, not only for this morning, but into this afternoon, because we have a large area of cold air. Look at the temperatures, well below zero off to our north and northwest. But then again, they also do have a lot of snow across North Dakota and far northern Nebraska, helping to really refrigerate those temperatures. But nonetheless, cool, clear air mass settling in, high pressure across much of the region. We are going to see clear skies throughout much of today. So if there's one thing that you can look forward to, it's a lot of sunshine. Storm predictor shows high pressure pretty much sitting right over us as we go through this morning and into the afternoon. More of the same, partly to mostly sunny skies by 5 o'clock. But it's going to be cold, 23 degrees, temperatures in the teens off to our north. And again, with those winds, actually, they're going to be out of the south. That's the hand movement for that. They're going to be out of the south later today. That's going to drop the wind chills even later this afternoon into the upper teens. Clear skies through the evening. Storm predictor does bring a few more clouds in by about 10, 11 o'clock. We'll go partly to mostly cloudy as we go into Tuesday. We see another weak disturbance passing off to our north. That's just going to bring some more clouds for us. Really nothing to get too excited about toward the middle of this week. Your hourly planner for Monday, 10 degrees by 9 o'clock. Wind chills still at or below zero. Lots of sun by noon, 21 degrees, mostly sunny, winds out of the west, wind chills into the mid-teens at that time, 27 for a high by 3 o'clock, but it is going to feel much cooler than that with southwest winds at about 5 to 10. Partly cloudy skies at 6, 21 degrees, and we do have those southerly winds late in the day, so the clouds and the southerly winds will help keep temperatures right in those upper teens and low 20s late this evening and even into very early tomorrow morning. 17 is where we start off on Tuesday with mostly cloudy skies. 36 for our high tomorrow. We're up to 45 on Wednesday with a little windier conditions. Staying in the 40s and dry Thursday and Friday. More active with rain changing over to snow with cooler weather late on Saturday.